Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I know this is kind of weird, and you've never seen me make it, like a Roblox video, like on PC, and I just freaking play Arsenal. Hope you like it. Just saying, I got garbage aim because I haven't played this game in like 700 million years, and it's laggy because of my. It's laggy. I have 100, 200 ping. Oh god. I'm going to be playing two rounds of Arsenal. God, it's laggy. How is that not a headshot? I swear I hit a headshot there. I swear to God I hit a headshot there. It's so laggy that once I turn into a corner and my enemy appears, that's when I like freezes. I can't aim good. I haven't played Arsenal in a long time. Oh, I can't even kill someone with their shotgun in close range. That's depressing. What? I shot him! What? I swear I shot him. Switching something. Hold up. Here we go. Switched it to another monitor. I don't know if my old skill would come back to me, because, like, to be honest, I'm just bad now. The only reason I'm lagging is because I have a potato PC, I have a garbage PC. Only got one kill. I hope you love seeing dog water aim, because that's gonna have to get used to that. Oh my god. I wish I was not dog water, but I am. Well, I am now. All I know is that I'm starting to get my flicks back. But I'm still bad, which is the sad thing. No, they still haven't fixed them hitboxes. I swear I hit her twice. I'm literally gonna watch this video again. So laggy. One health! And I did not get the assist, even though I literally hit her for 99. Oh my god. GG. I'm not even that good. Spirit's always changing. Anyways, that's it for today. I'm done. Bye, I guess.